I'm Pat Gunn, and this is part of my Let's Play series for Fallout 4. So here you can see that we're at Dalton Farm, and we've built some stuff. We have old Longfella traveling with us still. Built a power station. Took me a lot of scrounging with nuclear materials and bombs and stuff to get the mats I needed to build this. And then we've wired it up. And we wired it up so that we have a defense missile launcher. And I mentioned before that I tend to like to have laser turrets, but they require nuclear material and I will stock plumb out of those. We have a crafting area with a little bit of coffee because I'm imagining that we would often be here pretty late. Let's make sure that we don't have too much stuff on us. Yeah, looks like we're doing okay. Oh, we do have some meat on us that we probably don't really want to have. And this place is wired up with the rest of our settlement. So, I mean, obviously, I wasn't going to lug stuff all the way here. We have a nice little double staircase for people who are just coming in to the area. And it's supported. I've been trying to do that a little bit more with our settlements. We left this here. We have the water pump. But I decided that wasn't enough, so way out here somewhere, I think, I built an industrial water pump. Dead fog crawler. Too heavy to carry. I hope that doesn't mean that thing is going to stick around for the rest of the life of the show. That'd be kind of unfortunate. I'm hoping that that's not a permanent visual effect. Not everything is. It might just be the way that the game is rendering the plan. We have a turret station here, guard only in case an attack comes by sea. Because I don't remember where the spawn points are for attacks for most of the settlements. And then up here we have a place for our settlers to sleep. There's a door leading out there. And we have a bar. We've all powered it up nicely so that our settlers will just have a nice place to go and relax, have a good time. Now, when you first discover the settlement, there's just a pile of rubble here, and it's still kind of here. But you can actually grab some of the bits. Not everything is ruined, so I took them and expanded them and made this a standalone shack up here. So that's what we've done with the settlement so far. I think we still have a reasonable amount of space. Yeah, we do. We have quite a lot of space to do stuff. I will probably keep going this bit by bit, but for now, we're good. And so, we're going to continue our adventures. Let's see. This will be entertaining. I'm going to go to the MS Azale. Or Azale? Azale? However that's pronounced. Seems like there's a lot of ways that could be pronounced. Azaling we will go. Azaling we will go. Yeah, terrible. But again, because we have the long fall boots, I'm just going to hop down the mountain. In a ridiculously dangerous and stupid way. Let's do it. Get up there. And I think that is the boat down there. So, yeah, the game does a pretty good job. But yes, you do stop moving forward at any appreciable rate, or at least I think you do. Once you start to fall. So that's interesting. There's some greenhouses here. And some dead bodies here. Yeah, former trappers. I think something must have gone pretty wrong with their efforts. And up ahead is the Azam, or however it is pronounced. There's some mire lurks down there. Okay, let's see if I can do anything about that. Oh goodness, that did not mean to waste.
We've got company.
Still lying about.
Not sure why they bring a broom here, but radioactive fire. Let's put the doctor over. Oh goodness. Okay, there's another potential friend.
Too damn sober for that!
You're legendary and venomous. That's fine. Let's see if we can. Yeah, that's not, didn't quite do what I hoped. It's running off. That's kind of interesting.
Now you realize what a mistake you made.
Okay. It will not take too much. Disable its head.
Bring it on toast.
that would be a great weapon there, the two-shot, because basically anything two-shot, you just do pretty much twice as much damage. The problem, I think, oh, I've taken some damage here. So I think the problem with that is that I already have another weapon of that. Wait, what was it again? No, maybe not. Maybe I don't have a 44 weapon. Yeah, that might be worth improving. I guess. Okay, so this is what we're up against. Let's get down and do our reconnaissance. So we have scout. And yeah, they looks like they're taking it pretty seriously, keeping this place secure. See if we can spawn any other people before stuff starts to get exciting. Looks like a person. Yep, it is a person. Yep, I think I saw. Yes, there's another person. Okay. So we do want to be careful. So that we choose when to tip our hand. Which will be enough. Okay, took him out. Let's chill out and see if we can get them to not realize what happened. Seems a little unlikely, but. Somebody in there. There's Bilge. I think that there was somebody in that building right in front. Okay. So they've chilled out. Maybe they haven't quite realized that I took somebody out. And I get another shot. See if I can take somebody out as they cross this bridge. They're probably trying to figure out where their friend is. Okay. Another person. And again, they might dismiss it as not being an attack on them, in which case we will take out a third. The more that you can do this way. Oh. Somebody else to track. And let's maybe move a little bit, just in case they start putting two and two together. Okay, well they're going to check out what's going on over there, which kind of makes sense. Yeah, they've dismissed it, so. Ooh, there's somebody with a dangerous weapon indeed. Okay. And I took them out. Three shots, though. Again, the more shots I do, the more that they're gonna start to figure stuff out. This is not just some distant fight, but it is somebody picking off their numbers. Is that is so Bilge is in power armor. So if I can that should do it.
We ain't alone here. Getting jumpy in my old age.
Yeah, that should get Bilge out of his power armor. But if he were a little bit smarter, he probably would prefer to stay in. Because even though it would slow him down when moving around without any fusion core, he'd be a lot safer. Nope. I saw somebody briefly, but missed. Somewhere there. Right, there we go. Two of them. I think there was a third person somewhere back through that window. There's yet another person. There's another person. I wonder if there are so many people. Oh, didn't quite manage to map that one. Yeah, there's always that mix of it being a little bit of a bummer that every time you spot another person that you need to take care of. But at the same time, if they're already there, you would probably prefer to see them than not. Nice silenced weapon. Chill suspicion more quickly, but now I think they're probably... They are, or they at least should. I figured out that something is definitely going on. These people aren't checking in anymore.
You can't hide.
Unfortunately, right. See if we can. That's just a trapper, but.
Someone or something else here. Damn. I'm sure something was there.
Now we have a whole bunch of mannequins out here. Let's see if we can take that. Yep. In a lot of previous Let's Plays, I took a very, very different approach to this region, and I just sprinted the whole way through, ducking, dodging, which is a fun way to play. I got suffered a lot of damage, and suffered more than one fatality, but it works. It's just totally crazy. So this time, I'm holding back and sniping. Okay, now I think we're ready to begin our approach because we're not going to find so many, we're not going to all present themselves for easy sniping. It would take a lot more patience than I have. So, we'll keep creeping forward and looking around in here. So much looting. Right now, we're kind of hungry for nuclear material, but we'll still take whatever we can get. And in terms of being a raider settlement, this place, I'm going to rank it as being pretty good. It's discreet. Not the easiest place to get into. They have some really good supplies here. They have people guarding the entrances. Obviously, they're dedicated to living in this place with a lot of force. So, they're not trying to be a peaceful settlement, and so... We know that they kind of have a long-term commitment to doing it this way, which makes it much more viable than if these were ordinary citizens who are eventually going to get lazy or going to get tired of combat or any number of things. Like, raiders have to not do that, or they're not going to be effective as raiders. I don't think that there are any bodies down there. So I'm ready need to actually press forward very carefully. Oh, goodness. Okay. On the other side of that wall, I think. Make sure that, yeah, we've looted everything in here.
Had your chance!
Oh, goodness. Somebody is firing. I'm not sure where.
Yes! Let the blood flow! Alright. Quick and hide.
They're upstairs, not downstairs, so I'm gonna take the gear. And if I can find my way there, I'll support my buddy. That's not the right stairs. Definitely gonna blow my cover. Ooh, I killed two with one shot. This is probably the right set of stairs to get there. So off we go.
Thought this would be easy, did you?
Not easy, but I'm gonna do it. Right. Beds, a comfy pillow. Yeah, they're living a good life here.
Lucky. Next time.
Okay, so not sure where that was. Oh, no. It's in a fairly hard to reach place. These are probably like junior crew members. Kind of grotesque. Oop. Yeah. Yep. I'm on my way around the nodes.
Where'd you go? No matter. I'll find you.
A whole bunch of crafting stations.
You can't hide!
Vacations.
Not forever.
Let's see if I can manage to.
Ran off. Good.
Oh. Okay. No need for me. It's on a car.
It's the fall.
Huh?
Thank you. somewhere more than straight ahead. Get there. We have to head back down. That's interesting. So this looks like it passed to another bed. Our strength, let us move more quickly, and we can keep moving around. I'm afraid that you're just not going to like that, dude. Interesting, so here they captured us for safe, but they were unable to open it up. They were working on it with screwdrivers. That's fair. And acid. And oil. I guess that's probably what a lot of people would do if they had good reason to believe that there was stuff that they really wanted inside of a safe. They didn't have the ability to pick it or anything. Imagining that it would be kind of nice. Ooh, is this a basketball hoop? You have your own place away from all the rest of the raiders. Raiders in this universe, whether they want to have, like, whether the reason for this decentralized structure is precisely that. Mm-hmm. Like, not being under somebody's thumb would be a way that somebody would, be something that somebody would want if they were ready. And a way to do it would be to have, separate dwellings like this. So raiders definitely can have all this stuff. Interesting weapon. 50 ounces of additional damage. Pounds is something to scoff at, particularly because it's faster.
Got an open hill. Try
Good.
Not particularly hidden, given that my flashlight is on.
Now you realize what a mistake you made. I see what you are. I see.
I wonder how long motorcycles will still function in the city. Imagine that they might spend the better way to travel for is their light, they handle, I think they handle off-road conditions reasonably well. They don't take too much petrol. And they're not too big. So some of them might have been indoors and survived. The armor stations anymore. I don't quite remember where they are. So let's just head on. We've done our quest objectives. We've gotten some interesting things that we can experiment to see if we can break them down. So we will return to Dalton Farm. Unfortunately, we are right by a empty point in here. Well, why is there a cow? Anyhow. It's been done here. Gigantic, incredibly heavy, and a little bit ridiculous. Neat products, all sorts of stuff from that. We need to think about that. A 44 pistol. Okay, so tractor stuff just turns into leather, so it is not looking good. At least it turns into something. Looks like it's even if it has a mod, it might turn into some nice one for generally even though it's better. So as far as I can tell, this robot thing, it just provides an electrical current to various areas on the robot. It's not useful. Probably not the most useful thing.
Mariner says the fog's alive.
The MS Azalea is good to go. I'll send the work crew over. And once we haul a piece of it...
Mariner says the island's alive. And it's got it in for us.
Hey, Brooks.
You know, when I'm feeling down, a little commerce always cheers me up.
Let's deal.
Happily.
So we have a decent amount of stuff that we don't really need. Radiated switchblade is interesting. Two-shot pistol is also interesting. We don't need a whole lot of the rest of this. Particularly that very heavy coastal armor.
Hey.
Hmm?
I'm gonna just give the switchblade, the two-shot pistol, to Longfellow. The theory that he might use them. Cassie Dalton, what did she do? Is this one?
What kind of person just shoots a man for sport? All these trappers can burn in hell. Mrs. Dalton, you take your time killing that trapper.
Okay, so... Well, that might be here, the National Park Center. So fortunately, I did put it on my map, but I didn't quite really enter the area.
This will be Ken's residence. Lived here all his life, even after the fox swallowed up the park.
And you can see there are some dead bodies. Trapper bodies.
It's ours now, eh, Captain?
And some traps. And some mines. All of this stuff. And some ghouls apparently tried coming in too. This involves some convincing. I'm gonna put on.
Go away! You see? You see those corpses? They're from me! Unless you're ready for the long walk, go away!
Your nephew's worried about you. He sent me.
Mitch. He was always a glad to hear. What? What have you done? They're coming!
Then let's work together.
I haven't reset my quick. Do what you can with the.
Okay, so I'm gonna put back on my stuff and set up a defense. This is not a particularly great defense, but at least something. Just set up a nice door. Actually, maybe we will. Oh, we don't have enough wood to do that. Maybe we will get rid of that. Set this up to actually block. Jump fences are always finicky. And that they don't easily form a coherent barrier unless you really set them up perfectly. I can try. Is that good enough? That's what I have to do.
That.
We're gonna head out and see what we can do.
goes to your corpse.
Necessarily going to last. You can keep picking up.
Don't you choke on your own blood. I'm already.
Careful. Can be a very useful fight.
I'll be drinking a toast to your corpse.
So yeah, just by blocking the door, we've greatly slowed the rate of approach here. Recommend blocking off at least one entrance, because that kind of guarantees that you're gonna have a controllable rate of attack. If you just let them come from all directions, then you can kind of get overrun, and that can be annoying. Dangerous. Okay, that's good stuff. So we're again going to put on our dress. Which I feel a little bit weird about. But
not bad. Mitch was a good boy to send you. But still, time to go. Goodbye. Goodbye. Before you attract more of them.
Mitch sent me to bring you home.
This is my home. And I...
just... can...
you are so...
Okay, so that's... it is a little bit weird, but yeah, we've convinced him to head back home. Unfortunately, we picked up a lot of armor and then switched out of our armor, so we kind of need to get that all sorted out. But I will do that back in Far Harbor after I sell a lot of the junk that I picked up.
You talk to Cassie Dalton? Shame what happened to her family.
I got the guns if you got the caps.
Show me what you got.
Let's deal.
Okay, so... all this stuff is good, and it's still good. Harnesses are not useful. Capital stuff is not useful. And that is just ridiculous to wear as a helmet. See what we can do ammo wise. We have almost none of this 4570. It'd be nice to just start building up our stock of that. Okay, now let's get back dressed up for adventure.
Year for trade?
Show me what you got.
Don't try anything.
And let's sell any redundant weapon that we might have grabbed. Combat sniper. Harpoon guns. I think I'm kind of past the point where Molotovs are useful for me. We'll keep on getting more of this.
Okay. Fog's poison.
Kind of the children of Adam.
Over here.
Mainlander, I got one last idea. Crazier than a box. Cole's got plenty of stuff. I had a feeling I... Thicker walls can... Only thing I've ever... Uh-huh. So you gather up a... Then I'll re...
Far Harbor?
Yes and no. So I got a personal...
Uh-huh.
So that's an interesting topic. The notion of owning lands that an entire society survives on, it gets a little iffy, and that you could probably make a good case that society
for helping
automatically...
My boy!
She actually did it.
Did what? Chase me from my home? You should dump her in the harbor.
I probably saved...
Yes.
Here. I...
Mitch is at a loss for...
Hush now.
That's a little recipe for something. To see as an opportunity. It would be good to change that. And so we're going to start a trek way to the south of the island. We'll start at maybe Kitteridge Pass. We'll start at Acadia because that swampy thing looks like a pretty useful place to have on our map. So it's mostly south and a little bit west. South and east southwest. Okay. Fortunately, it has shown up on our map with the quest marker. So we will start on our way there. And again, make good use of our long fall boots. Or free fall boots, or whatever they're called.
Start.
mildly interesting item, but we already have the fully mature version. Okay, so now we're just pretty much heading southwest. There's another cliff to jump off of. And some kind of a landmark straight ahead. Ridiculous anti-communist propaganda. Well, maybe in the Fallout universe it's not so ridiculous, who knows. This looks like a little convenience store.
Yes.
And everything but the pizza, as usual. This is another pre-war town.
Now you're realizing what a mistake you made.
See how we're doing. Oh, we're getting pretty decently close. There's apparently some storage drives nearby that we want. So let's go get them. The town here is pretty interesting. I love the look of it. Definitely the shoot and run. And it's not something you would really expect. But it's probably good to do it this way. Oh, so there's some burning oil out on the water.
Opens with a key.
The trunk that can't be opened. And we would like to just keep on going southwest. Let's see if I can slip through the thing. There's a factory here of some sort. Pretty much do a hard turn south when we can. That should take us to where we want to be. Oh, lots of super mutants.
No more hiding for you!
Thank you. hard to make them without glitches. DLC where you were visiting another off the coast of Maine island. And there was another place where nature was one of the bigger challenges that you faced. Forgotten, so we want to kill my alerts after that quest. Might as well take care of that while we're here. Then.
I got your back.
Quite a bit of exercise, that.
What the mariner wanted, and we've taken care of it. Now we can move on to where we're trying to go. Well, it looks like this is... Yeah, there was a major collapse here. It used to be a big warehouse that's been built over the lake, but time has diminished it. Nice when that happened. Okay, what do we have here? We have... trappers. Like they have some automated defenses here. I would say that... I guess I haven't seen enough of the settlement to really judge it yet. Be a pretty good example. Too much. At least not enough. How about you calling?
Into the breach we go!
He's falling away where I can't easily lose him. Looting, apparently. We're making nice progress in clearing out this area. Yeah, this place is really quite big. I get the feeling that that might be one of the bigger challenges in securing it.
Look at this mess.
Good thing for awareness there, dude.
Let me lighten your load.
We can start to score.
Cutting carapaces is a dirty job. The pay will be worth it.
I got your Meyer Lurk carapaces.
Finally, it's done. Everything that can be welded, duct tape, or soup peels.
Enjoy the break.
I wonder how long before. Take care, man.
Okay, now this is a nice weapon. It's a piercing harpoon gun. The problem is that I've taken bumps.
That must be 30 years? More?
Hey.
Since someone did
Wrong.
The dance like you?
Given or taken.
Problem is, with all the perks that I've taken, it actually doesn't do particularly impressive damage.
You need it? Bait shop's got it.
Mainlanders are the source
hey,
of our problems.
Alan.
Every
you
single
ain't
one
of my favorite customers. What can I do you for?
I'll take a look.
Make it fast.
But otherwise it would be a pretty compelling weapon. So ammo-wise, we can just keep on pumping this stuff up. So there's always these. Because you almost cannot have enough. There's cannonballs. Maybe missiles. Yep, that'll do. Because again, ammo doesn't weigh anything in the foreign universe.
Police sell guns over by the tourist.
That trapper who killed your husband is dead.
Then it's done. It's all those lies. And it was no the final chapters.
I was glad to help.
You certainly have. Now every good store. Well, this. There's no doubt. The island. And that's it. Off you go.
Super useful weapon. Super care of the best.
Protect your loved ones with my fine hand cannon.
Brooks?
How can the bait shop help you?
Let's trade.
Happily.
I bet she'd probably have a cow when she makes her way out here and finds that it's just for sale in the general store.
It's hard to believe before you came here,
the deep vault,
all hope seemed lost.
Yeah,
we've taken back Homestead.
I just wanted to help my friend.
We don't deserve
sure.
My people are so mock. Anything I give you.
Except I already have a book that takes care of that. So I don't need it. Oh well, so that's all the help that Tower Harbor needs, I believe. At least for now. Later on, there will be more help to do, but yeah, this was a good amount of stuff that we got done in this video. And so, this takes us to that time. Where we sign up. This is not where I want to go. I guess I need to hook all these places together with robots. But I will probably do that off camera. So this takes us to the end of the video. Okay, cool.